John Abraham, owner of India's most famous yellow swimming trunks, recently said that he only likes to do one film a year. While we are impressed by John's confidence, it is fairly obvious that he only gets one film a year. Here is a list of reasons why we think John Abraham gets to act in only one film a year. 1. Most filmmakers generally like to hire actors who can either act or have a track record of hit films based on a coincidence, like being called Salman Khan. John has neither. 2. With a whole bunch of good-looking bad actors flooding Bollywood, John's monopoly over this category is a thing of the past. 3. Dancing is an essential Bollywood skill, and John is one bad song away from being compared to Ajay Devgan and Sunny Deol combined. 4. Most roles that require a single expression have already been bagged by Arjun Rampal, so there's generally only one or two films left for John. 5. Bollywood considers it a public service to not inflict John more than once a year upon unsuspecting audiences.
NDTV's cricket app. Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard. Special analysis. And much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.